Hi, I'm Susie Jordan. I'm the Teen Parents Director for Central Indiana Youth for Christ. The thing that I love about Faith in Tech is that we are working with students together. We are all about serving God together in whatever way we can do to meet their needs.
Hi, I'm Rick Weaver. I'm the City Life Director for Youth for Christ. And the thing I love most about Faith in Tech is just that all the ministries that are reaching out to Arsenal Tech students are coming together as one body to be one kingdom under one Lord, and we're collaborating with each other's ministries.
I'm Heidi Leida, the director of Lynn House, which means love your neighbor, and we're a small Christian nonprofit located here on the Near East Side. And a lot of the students that come through our facility are tech students, and so this has been an exciting opportunity for us to be a larger part of the school and the students' lives, and to get the students excited about their school and to have pride in their own school, but also an opportunity for them to share their faith with other students.
Hi, my name is Colby Grindine. I work for Shepherd Community. Been there for about 15 years. Been working here at Tech for about 10. Been a part of Faith in Tech now since the summer, and I've seen it open up a lot of doors for us. Now doing some teacher assisting and chess club and just some other ways of getting us in the school. We did See You at the Pole. Had some of us from Faith in Tech show up for that. It's been really good trying to rally some community support around the sports programs and just the general stuff, getting people psyched up again. Got the shirts going on, getting people, that's going crazy. It's great though. A lot of the people are saying they haven't seen any support for a while. So hopefully we can encourage people to be part of this.
Faith in Tech has been full of so many incredible opportunities for us as organizations to work together to show the body of Christ in action for the benefit of our city and our neighborhood. And as you see, every time we've done an event, there's been hundreds of people that have come. We've been able to support. Just all of us work together for the witness and love, for the compassion of Jesus. For greater things have yet to come, and greater